He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
I know about the promise you made to Rick. what he wouldn't want.
Don't say his name. Fine, we'll get serious.
You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer.
Shut up.
There.
You love Rick too. How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not, but I can't sacrifice Farlow to take down Krieger.
That's not what I'm doing.
It is,
even away.
If you won't see it. Please, Ben, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back, you heard Krieger. The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem.
Krieger was lying. He had to be.
Got her.
Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? And the options of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kids.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Get away!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name! Fine! We'll get serious!
I gave you every chance to leave.
Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man!
Aren't you tired yet?
Yeah, I know.
Happening.
I can stop it!
Okay.
minute. Much longer. What are you?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Thank you.
come on. Those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley. This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, new day is approaching, turn the green into blue. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrating. The victory is all mine, all mine. And everything's all right.
Hey, man, what's up? I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps and we're all running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next. It really isn't no